Jason Robert Peppers, Foreign Language and International Trade.